Vande Krishna Foundation presents.
Everyone wants to be a billionaire these days.
But I want to be a bliss billionaire.
Ye bliss billionaire kaun hai?
Who is a bliss billionaire?
Billionaire wo hota hai who is very very rich in values like honesty, selflessness, forgiveness, etc.
A bliss billionaire knows that values are more important than valuables. Today let's discuss an important value which is getting lost, honesty.
Let me tell you a story about a dishonest trader. There once lived a trader who sold milk mixed with detergent powder. जो वो करता था वो गलत था.
उसे पकड़े जाने के बाद उसे जज के सामने लाया गया. The king said, choose your punishment. Drink a glass of your own milk, get 100 lashes of whip, or pay a fine of 10,000 rupees.
लालची दूध वाले को पैसे का लालच था, तो उसने सोचा फाइन देने और मार खाने से अच्छा मैं दूध ही पीऊं।
So he said, I will drink a glass of my bad milk. दूध का टेस्ट बड़ा अजीब था और उसमें से बड़ी गंदी स्मेल भी आ रही थी. But he held his nose and began to drink it.
He drank only half of it और बाकी दूध वो नहीं पी पाया और राजा को बोला, I can't drink anymore.
I will take the beating. The guards began beating him. He shouted in pain. 1, 2, 3, 4. उसे बर्दाश्त नहीं हुआ.
वो चिल्लाया और रोया, बोला कि मुझे मत मारो, मैं फाइन दे दूंगा.
He had to drink half of the glass of milk, get a beating, and also pay 1,000 rupees fine. Isn't it easier to be honest?
The time to be happy is now. The time to be happy is now. The place to be happy is here. The place to be happy is here. The way to be happy is to make others happy and become a bliss billionaire here.
Navya, will you cheat in your exams?
No, I don't think so. Honesty is the best policy.